Amazing street art, and I asked a couple to take a picture of me because I wanted to be in front of these two things that were really funny. We have the same hat, blah blah blah. This one guy hands me back my camera, and he was like, "Gary Carlock Jr."